W-O-R-D, we're coming up. Keep it coming up. So do your dance.
Hi, we're Little Mix. So we are up the Sport Relief Word Up video shoot.
Today is very exciting. We are on set with Little Mix.
Yes.
And they are doing the new single for Sport Relief, and it's Word Up.
A great song. I wanted to wear a red codpiece, but they wouldn't let me. Inappropriate.
We are in a fitness centre somewhere in England.
Of course, it's a leisure centre, and I, being the doyen of leisure centres, Sport Relief have asked me to come along to take part in this event.
It's quite a treat, actually. I've had a lot of fun. It's such a fun concept for the video. There's some exercise classes that are going a little bit awry. It's all a little bit cheeky.
Our part of the video is the girls are doing like an aerobic kind of workout class, and then we just sort of take over, really. I come in and do a backflip. Lewis Smith does a somersault. Mel C, Sporty Spice, comes in and does a sporty karate chop. And yeah, we just basically take over, you know, which, I mean, it's not really my thing.
It's been absolutely amazing. We've met some really, really cool people today. So lots of famous sports stars.
I've got to become a kind of pop groupie for the day, which is not something that us sports people normally get to do.
My part is doing a little bit of a boogie, basically, and having a little dance-off with other people as well.
My favourite part of it, I would say, is the little freestyle bit. It's nice just to everyone getting in the middle and just kind of showing their moves.
I'm simply judging, and there was competition leaving blood all over the dance floor.
Basically, I think we're on like the third scene at the moment. Perry and Jade are shooting right now. Their little bits in the gym.
How was it being bench pressed by a London Wasp rugby player?
Well, to be honest, I thought he was going to drop me, but he actually was really strong and kept me up there. So, yeah, I was quite impressed. And not going to complain, really.
We feel like so privileged that we've been able to have fun and make this amazing video and being able to raise money at the same time.
I think Sport Relief is huge. I mean, it's touched people's hearts now for, well, since 2002, you know, and last time around 2 years ago, we raised nearly £68 million. That's a huge amount of money. And when you actually put that down to £1 to supply textbooks to a young girl in Africa could change her life, that's an awful lot of good that can be done.
So I'm really excited to be taking part in the Sainsbury's Sport Relief Games this year. I'm not quite decided what I'm going to do, because you can run, you can cycle, you can swim, you can do a mile, you can do three, you can do six, so there's something for everybody. Not only that, you can do anything to raise money, you can get a sponsor page, you just need to go to sportrelief.com to get all the details.
So please, everybody, get involved with Sainsbury's Sport Relief Games.
The Sport Relief Weekend is fast approaching. Join the fun and games from the 21st to the 23rd of March 2014.